Ed. What flavor is it?
It sort of tastes like
Deez Nuts.